start in the first half. Mikel. Oscar.
Good ball.
The right route to get this, and even though they are a goal behind, this is quite significant. Maybe. And he's in there with a header. Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. Goes the goal. Has to get. He's in the clear. Chance for Chelsea. Perfect break from their point of view, and very skillfully finished. When he had time to think about it, he kept his nerve.
And then you have
had a check. Expected something a bit more difficult, I think. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick-off. Lahm. Anybody. And they've got the ball back and they want to use it and get forward quickly. Well, he's got support here.
He's got space.
And here's a shot. And he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Possession of the ball. Good ball. Good defending. Back in the firing line, and this time back in four.
Well, yeah, I think he'll be hoping that
Thomas Müller. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Cross here from front, River,
and he's met it with his head. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Well, I have to say that the cross was wasted. The opposition will get the ball back here. Eden Hazard, he's got a choice here, where to play the ball, one or two options, good ball, and have a crack here. Cole, good pass, opportunity for Chelsea,
here's the shot,
that could have been another one for him. That was an interception that really worked for his team. And Terry. Well, the referee has ended it now. The game is over. The final score, 3-0.